question. The IMF program being extended. The IMF program which comes to... We have to continue to work to bring...
The ANC mission has been hijacked. And take that decision to say, Mr. President, you are compromising our mission.
On August the 8th, we have an opportunity for our voice to be heard through the mic.